that the Indian intelligence agency has been involved in bombing and target killing in Bangladesh since 1992. Why does India want to break up Bangladesh and make it a separate country of Bengali Hindus called Bangabhumi?
धनाधन गोलियां क्यों चला रहे हैं ये जवान? इनकी बंदूक के निशाने पर कौन है?
Above and beyond headlines, like, follow and subscribe White News.
Hello, this is Bakhtawar Mehmood and you're watching White News. Washington DC's popular magazine The Diplomat has said in its report that India is preparing to initiate riots in Bangladesh. The leader of the extremist Bharatiya Janata Party, Dr. Subramanian Swamy, says it's time to attack Bangladesh to save Hindus.
Lagta hai ab Bangladesh ko sabak sikhane ki zarurat hai.
Pehli baar Bangladesh border se buri khabar aa rahi hai. Kal Pashchim Bengal ke Behrampur mein Bharat Bangladesh seema par hui golibari mein BSF के हेड कांस्टेबल के शहीद होने की खबर है।
Viewers, now keep in mind the report of the Diplomat magazine, which says that India itself is spreading hatred against Hindus in Bangladesh. And why is it cultivating this hatred? The leader, Dr. Subramanian Swamy, has precisely given the answer. Because India wants to invade Bangladesh, and it now needs the justification for it. Viewers, now the most pertinent question is, why India needs to attack Bangladesh at this time? Before we answer this question, let's understand some important aspects. The book, The Zero Caste Mission by Amar Bhushan, a former officer of the Indian Secret Service, clearly states that the Indian intelligence agency has been involved in bombing and target killing in Bangladesh since 1992. Although, in order to cover up for the Indian crimes, Amar Bhushan wrote that our operations were only against the Jamaat-e-Islami of Bangladesh. The question is, what is the proof that the operations of the Indian intelligence agency were only against Jamaat-e-Islami? It's highly likely that these operations of Indian RAW were against all the political parties of Bangladesh in order to prompt insurgencies in Bangladesh. Keep in mind, the report of Washington DC's popular magazine, The Diplomat, yet again that India is in sight surprising in Bangladesh. The Indian intelligence agency RAW has also set up a Hindu terrorist organization called Bangasena since 1974 to create a separate Bengali Hindu country, Bangabhumi, in the southwestern part of Bangladesh. The Bangasena has its secret headquarters in West Bengal, and it aims to attack the Bangladeshi army and weakens Bangladesh so that the Indian army does not face the resistance during its invasion of Bangladesh.
Bangabhumi movement is a separatist movement in Bangladesh. So these red colored areas are the areas demanded by Chakma tribes and other Bodhist tribes, Hindu tribes of Bangladesh, who wanted to get separate from present-day Bangladesh.
It is to be noted that it is exactly the same terrorist organization that India had set up against Pakistan in Afghanistan before the Taliban. The Director General of Bangladesh Rifles, Jahangir Alam Chaudhary, had also presented clear evidences to media about the involvement of Indian establishment behind the Bangasena in 2004. Now, let's come to our question mentioned earlier, that why India wants to invade Bangladesh. Why does India want to break up Bangladesh and make it a separate country of Bengali Hindus called Bangabhumi?
धनाधन गोलियां क्यों चला रहे हैं ये जवान? इनकी बंदूक के निशाने पर कौन है?
The answer to this question is that 7 states of northeastern India are connected to India through a narrow strip called the Siliguri Corridor or Chicken Neck. Right above this Chicken Neck is Sikkim, where Chinese army is stationed.
सिलीगुड़ी कॉरिडोर, जिसे चिकन नेक इलाका भी कहा जाता है, जो भारत के लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। इस इलाके की लंबाई करीब 60 किलोमीटर है, लेकिन चारों ओर घिरा हुआ है 5 देशों से, एक ओर भूटान, एक ओर नेपाल, एक ओर चीन, एक ओर बांग्लादेश और पांचवी ओर भारत।
इंडिया हैज रिपीटेडली आस्क्ड द बांग्लादेशी गवर्नमेंट फॉर एक्सेस टू इट्स नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स, बट ड्यू टू इंडियाज़ टेररिस्ट एंड फ्रॉडुलेंट पॉलिसीज, द बांग्लादेशी गवर्नमेंट हैज कंसिस्टेंटली रिफ्यूज्ड. The northeastern states, also known as the seven sister states, are connected to India only through the Chicken Neck. And the day the Chinese army descends from Sikkim and lands on the Chicken Neck, the entire area would break off from India in one fell swoop. It is pertinent to understand that these states of northeast India are also called seven sister states, and they're already under insurgencies, and people here do not want to live under the slavery of Hindu Brahmins and the capitalists anymore. Therefore, for saying it's horrible and the Brahmin imperialism of India is trying to worsen the situation in Bangladesh, to be able to find a way to reach the northeastern Indian states from Bangladesh other than through the Chicken Neck.